So he's leaving right after the wedding?
That's what his dad told my mom. Look, I'm not jumping at the prospect of awkward small talk with a guy who hates me, okay?
I don't think the problem is that he hates you.
If you want me to, I'll back out. I'm not gonna let anything mess up our friendship again.
Then be honest with me. Do you still have feelings for Dan? Romantic feelings?
No. I mean, it's confusing. I didn't before he left, and then while he was gone, I really missed him a lot more than I thought I would. So I don't know. Maybe that means something. How about you?
In spite of everything that's happened, yeah. I just wish I could tell him.
Well, you should then, right?
I think the only way for us to settle this, once and for all, is if we both go to the wedding.
Wait, settle this? What are we settling?
Level playing field. All above board. We both go to the wedding, put our best feet forward, and see what happens with Dan.
For a second there, I thought you were actually suggesting some kind of competition for Dan. Which, of course, you can't be, because that would be crazy.
It's not a competition. It's an emotional exploratory.
What?
Yeah, we both show up. He sees us. He talks to us. And what's meant to be is meant to be. I just don't have an invitation to the wedding, though. Do you think your mom can hire me as a cater waiter?
This is not a cheer competition, Savannah.
I have to see him. Please.
Okay. Fine.
Thank you.
But it's not a competition, okay?
Of course not. Hey, Audrey? Hey, this is Savannah Monroe. Do you think that she could get me in for highlights today?